This is Flying Toasters. Yes, that's the title, is Flying Toasters. Does anybody remember back in the 80s, the screensaver? It was on Macintosh computers especially, that when you weren't using your computer for a while, these animated flying toasters would come across the screen. Does anybody remember that at all?
Yeah.
Okay, then you know what? Okay, that's this, okay? These are these flying toasters. When I explained it to my mom, she was like, you wrote a piece about that? But, you know, I've written music before. It may not sound like it, but I've really written music before. This is actually the seventh piece that has voluntarily been performed in front of people. So, I know, that's that crazy. You should have heard the first one. It was even worse. But this is Flying Toasters. And just so you're not scared, remember, this has to sound like a flying toaster. You know what flying toasters sound like. We have a rail iron in the back of the percussion section, so not to surprise you, but this is what it's going to sound like. Mary, can you give... That's part of the flying toasters. That rail iron is a very expensive piece of percussion equipment. I found it next to the railroad. Actually, I'm not making this up. It's all rusted and everything. Can you hold them up? Can you hold them? Yeah. They're very expensive. It pretty much fell off a train somewhere. And somewhere there's a train that doesn't have that. I'm thinking they might need it, but you know, hey, I'm not driving the train, so we're just playing music. But if you see a train that's missing those two pieces, you know, let us know. We'll give it back to them. But they were actually lying. I was walking down the railroad thinking about this piece, and I saw them lying there and picked them up and I knacked them together. I said, wow, that sounds great. I'm going to put that in the piece. So this is Flying Toasters. Well, you laugh. You do it, too.